Maryland State House, until 2017, there was a statue of Roger B. Taney, Chief Justice of the United States, on the lawn of the State House. At first, the State House Trust made up the Governor, the Speaker of the State House, the President of the State Senate, and the Chair of the Maryland Historical Trust Board of Trustees responded by adding interpretive plaques explaining the controversy over his divisive opinion and its place in the evolution of the nation's stance toward slavery. The Trust also added a statue of Marshall on Lawyers Mall, and agreed in 2016 to place statues of abolitionists Harriet Tubman and Frederick Douglass in the State House. Above the fireplace is the painting Washington, Lafayette and Tilghman at Yorktown by Charles Wilson Peale. The work was commissioned by the Maryland Legislature in 1783 and added to the State House collection the following year. On the 2nd of February, 1781, Governor Thomas Simley signed and sealed the act to empower the delegates of this state in Congress to subscribe and ratify the Articles of Confederation. The decision established the requisite unanimous consent of all 13 states for the formation of a perpetual union. What is now known as the State House Caucus Room was originally divided into two rooms housing the records of the Land Office and the General Court. From the early 1980s until 2008, the room was used as the Maryland State House Visitor Center. The Congress of the Confederation met in the Maryland State House. List of state and territorial capitals in the United States. History of early modern period. Domes, 34 37 to 09709.